Naughty Billy really had the hump. He picked a rotten time and pest agree. To all intents and purposes, he was just about to jump from the Tyne Bridge on a freezing Christmas Eve. He'd watched his team tumble down the table to relegation as the whistle blew full time. To take that was more than he was able. That's it, he said, I'm jumping in the Tyne. He said, I wish I'd never been born. I wish I'd never been born. He said, life can be champion without me, and I wish I'd never been born. Try the chorus, come on. He said, I wish I'd never been born. I wish I'd never been born. He said, life can be champion without me, and I wish I'd never been born. He'd spent on Christmas Eve in the strawberry on his own, in the corner drinking, dressed in black and white. Then he'd staggered past the Gallagher at midnight all alone, as the floodlights towered high into the night. His life revolved around the Premier League, and any less than that, it chilled him like a fridge. He said farewell to Sheila and to Keegan, and headed Tommy Lottie for the bridge. Said, I wish I'd never been born. Do I wish I'd never been born? He said, life can be champion without me, and I wish I'd never been born. He looked down from the railings to the river as it raged, and wondered how long would it take to drown. He said, at least as I fall, I'll get a nice view of the sage, and they say the river tastes like Newcastle Brown. Just then a little fella in a trilby grabbed his wrist, saying, do you really intend, as I suspect? Why, man, if you'd never lived, just think of all that you'd have missed, and all the other folks you might neglect. If you'd never been born, come on, if you'd never been born, would life really be so champion without you, if you wish you'd never been born? You'd have missed the 66 World Cup final for a starter, and Linda Spahn playing at the City Hall. The likely lads Alvita Zimpet and Get Carter, and the glory of the sunrise over the Viking Wall. The jokes of Bobby Thompson and the Great North Run, that you finished 724th. The animals at the top of the charts were House of the Rising Sun and the Raising of the Angel of the North. If you'd never been born, if you'd never been born, would life really be so champion without you, if you wish you'd never been born? And remember that day that you saved that little Ben from the traffic when you grabbed him by the neck. You never knew you did the world such a cultural good turn, for that little boy you saved was Ant or maybe Dick. Geordie gasped and said, you've saved me from the water. Are you an angel sent to coax me from the edge? The man said, I'm just a humble Sunderland supporter. Geordie smiled and gently pushed him off the bed. He said, life will be champion without.